If you cannot make or receive calls by using an iPhone, then the first thing what you need to do is check the strength of the signal. If the signal is weak, then probably you are out of the coverage area for the cellular network. So just go outside your room or outside the building and try to check if you can make or receive a call. Then the next thing what you can do is remove the SIM card from the tray and then reinsert it again and check if this will work. Other thing what you can do is open the control center, enable the airplane mode, and then again disable and check if you will get the signal or if you can make or receive a call. The other thing what you will do is you'll go to the settings, you'll go to general, you'll go to reset and then select reset network setting. So if you have passcode entered, enter the passcode and reset the network settings. If none of this method works, what you do is remove the SIM card from your iPhone and try it in another phone. If your SIM card doesn't work in another phone also, then probably your SIM card is corrupted, so you need to replace it with a new one. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.